The water will lead us, the fire will free us, and the light will guide us home. That's your way into the city of light. After you close your eyes for the very last time, you will rise into the light like a spark from a fire. All will be welcomed who follow the Yanren ways faithfully. The others, they are thrown back into this world as wild beasts, lost embers.
Hey, come back here! Kalani!
Excuse me, would you maybe help me? Oh, hey you. I just need someone to... Is there no one here that understands me? Oh! Good morning. Would you mind helping me with something? I promise it takes just a minute. It's in a cave just a bit downhill from here. Go ahead, I'll follow you. I've been stuck here for ages. You're the first one that's willing to help. Would you believe that? I'm supposed to be in the City of Light. Have you heard of that? It's where all the true Yanren spirits are supposed to go after their death. But I've been trapped here by this barrier for so long. I don't know why. I think there's something left for me to do here. And I'm pretty sure the amulet has something to do with that. Do you see the amulet? Can you get it out? Oh, thank you. Let me see. I haven't read the Yanren script in ages. What does it say? Kalani? No, that wasn't my name. Maybe this isn't my body after all. But I do remember that name. What? It's you. The amulet. That's Kalani. Wolf, are you?
It's time you reach the light you long for. This lost ember needs your help. Let this aid you on your way.
Wolf, was that you? Were you Kalani in a former life? But that has to mean you were banned from the City of Light. You're the Lost Ember. Maybe I can help you reach the City of Light if you'd help me. A true Yanren spirit and a Lost Ember, side by side. What is that? I think we're seeing the past. Wolf, are you doing this? Yes, do you see the amulets? They're clearly Yanrana. Our people. Children of the Emperor. Where do you think they were going? Oh no. Bandits. Wait. That's Kalani. Wolf, that's her. I mean you again. So you were a bandit? I suppose that this has to have something to do with why you're not in the City of Light. If we can find out more about you, I'm sure I can help you out of here. What? How did that happen? Was that the memory? Wolf, do you think that means I can leave? Come on, let's try it. You did it. I'm free? Wolf, I'm free. Seems like you were their leader. Who is that? Her name on her amulet. It's Wayla. See? We weren't all bad. You did care for her. I'm sure there's a way for you to redeem yourself. Did you hear that? I think that did it, Wolf. Oh, they were using the river to transport the barrels they stole. But where to?
I'm so glad I found you. This would be unbearable without you by my side.
I feel the same. Look at our village. Lifeless and sick.
We can't just watch any longer. We need to do something.
Kalani. Wolf. That's you as a child. It's your walker. The day you got your amulet. And your very own turpoy dagger. I still remember my turpoy. It was the most precious... Your father looks really proud. Atevo. You know, these amulets were what made us full members of the Yanran Society. They were deeply tied to our identity and gave us our name. I think it's hurt. At least it wasn't alone. Is that a soul spirit? Wolf, look. Its spirit rises to the City of Light. If only I could just do that as well. A simple farm animal getting into the City of Light. Yet I'm still here. Doesn't it seem unfair to you? The people didn't have much around here. You still shared your hard-earned bread. Is that Whaler?
You look so weak. You need to eat.
Eat what? There's not enough for everyone.
It's not right. We need to stop them. Nothing's gonna change if we're just sitting here.
Not this way. You need to teach them. They'll understand, please.
Understand? They don't understand anything.
Are you hearing yourself? Violence will only lead to more violence.
I can't believe you're not with me in this. Fine, I'll do it without your support then.
What happened here? It looks like it burnt down a long time ago. Wolf, is this your home? Oh, I'm sorry. Do you know what happened? Overcropping the fields and overhunting the forests led to pestilence and hunger taking over daily life. More and more people got sick. Feel their anger. Fists closed tight, teeth clenched. Look, it's Tevo, your father. He's a Sinchi guard. They were the strongest of the Yanran, protectors of the realm. Those were the people you were up against. You didn't have a chance.
Please don't make me do this, Kalani.
Your emperor takes our food. Your soldiers beat us down. We won't take it anymore. We will rise up. What are you doing?
You didn't leave me any choice.
Did you remember something? Was it him? He burnt down your house, didn't he? What about Wayla? Was she... Oh, Wolf. I'm so sorry. I know you loved her. The Whispering Towers. People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry. Mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see. My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then. Do you remember this place? Do you want to look for a name on the towers? I wouldn't mind staying here for a bit. The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within. Going through your head. I have a bad feeling about this.
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
This is Kilo Tazi, the mother city, birthplace of the Yanrana, our people, our home, our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well. Tazi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit. Were these the supplies you stole? You were giving it to the poorest of the poor. The Chakui Raimi. I remember. It was a huge feast and celebration. The music and dance would go on through the whole night. Wait. I guess not everybody was celebrating. I don't remember ever seeing this side of the festival. People begging for food while the rest of us feast. It's not fair. Keeping wild animals in cages like that seems cruel. Looks like you were thinking the same. This was our sanctuary, a golden sun behind the Temple of Light. It depicts the natural order of the world. Humankind lifted to the sky by animals and nature, kneeling only before their great temple. Isn't it magnificent? Engraving this into my topoi dagger as a boy. How I cherished that dagger. And you were caught. You sure have some guts, breaking into the Emperor's palace like this. I don't like where this is going. Were these your friends? Captured by the Emperor's guard? We're in the throne room. I can't believe I'm back here.
Thank you.
Are you happy now? Did you get your revenge? Because now I have no choice but to bring the Emperor your head. You did this, Kalani. Not me. The next time I see you, I'll have to kill you. My men are coming. Run.
Do you even realize what you have done? Your revolution burnt down our city. Why should I even help you? There's no hope for you. You deserve what you got. Just leave me alone. It doesn't matter if you're sorry now. Maybe this is how I died. What if you have killed me? The City of Light will never welcome you. If this is what got you banned from the City of Light, I'm not sure you can ever redeem yourself. I'm sure that what happened was not your intention, but the revolution you started led to it happening. I guess everybody deserves a second chance. Come on. We're a team, you and me. I think I know what to do. One place you might be forgiven for what you've done. The Temple of the Sun. High up in the mountains, where the ancients stood closest to the City of Light. Above all that lives on Earth. If we can get there, I'm sure you can ask for forgiveness. A fire? Didn't you realize the Emperor's guards must have been looking for you everywhere? You should have known they would see you from miles away. Look what they've done to these mountains. Do you think the mine collapsed during the riots? Another fire. If that's you and your people again, you really don't know how to cover your tracks. Of course a Tavo and his men would see this. Unless that's what you were counting on. Are these graves? This is horrible. There must be hundreds of bodies. Maybe thousands. Are these Machiruku? What happened here? They got to you. No, they're holding the soldiers back so you can escape. Is he stuck? You always were good with animals, weren't you? Remarkable. It must have taken ages to build this. What are they doing?
your little friend. Look. He made it. Poor thing. Look at you two. You were doing this for her, weren't you? For Wayla. You wanted revolution. She didn't. She wanted them to understand. That's what you were doing now. Trying to lead them to understand. By showing them the past. Wait. Wolf! I'm sorry! Please! Where are you? Wolf, I didn't know, I swear. I'm a terrible person. No, I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Just come with me already! What are you trying to prove? You've lost! Accept it!
I don't accept anything! It's your fault! All of it!
Kalani, stop!
Are you too afraid to open your eyes for once?
Stop!
Blindly following orders. Look around you!
Kalani, stop it! What did you make me do? Thank you.
I hope you can forgive me, Kalani. I would understand if you just leave me here. I don't deserve the City of Light. I don't deserve you.
We fly, we run, better in my mind I become. Leave the past behind to another place that we find. You are guide my trust to lead me on. You are a friend I need to take me on. Wings we have to glide, carried on a blue clouded sky.
That looks like a whisper stone. Is that... I remember now. I gave you a funeral here. I know you didn't believe in the ritual, Kalani, but this meant a lot to me. Kalani, I finally realized what you were trying to tell me with all this. Why you brought me here. I was wrong about it all. I've always been. It was never you who needed guidance to the City of Light, was it? It was me. I'm the Lost Ember. Do you see this? Do you know what this means? That's the City of Light. It has to be. Am I invited in? Come on. Wasn't that the City of Light? I don't understand. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe there isn't even such a thing. Maybe this whole idea... who even needs it anyway? If there's one thing I learned, it's that you and me, Wolf, that's really all I needed. What? Kalani? But I... Wolf. Thank you.